Let's take the case of a childhood fever as an example of like cures like. So we have a boy, he's 9 years old. He has a high fever, his cheeks are red, his head is pounding, his eyes are glassy, he's limp, and he's even a little bit delirious. So the obvious choice would be Tylenol or Advil, but I gave Belladonna, which in its material form causes those symptoms. It's a remedy made from deadly nightshade. And within half an hour, I watched this boy sit up, asked for a glass of water, his temperature dropped by a degree. And this happened because the like cures like, the remedy created a stimulus and his body's own homeostatic mechanism was able to kick in.